Hi, my name is Beau Campbell, and I am a senior preparator at the Natural History Museum of Los Angeles and the Dinosaur Institute. And one of my favorite parts of my job is excavating these dinosaur fossils out of the rock. In my work in the museum, in the collections, I can study about dinosaurs that lived over 66 million years ago. As a paleontologist, there are a few important skills in my work. These are skills you might have practiced before. First, I look closely and make observations. When I look at this fossil, I try to notice as many details as I can. I notice that this fossil is banana-shaped and has saw-like serrations. Then, I use my observations to form ideas. So my observations that this fossil is banana-shaped and has saw-like serrations leads me to believe that this is a T-Rex tooth. Next, I record my observations to share with other scientists. It's important to write down and collect information so that other scientists can compare it with their own observations and see if they agree. Finally, I develop my research questions. With this fossil, for example, I might be wondering, what did it eat? Or how old was it when it died? Observations are key to our research and understanding, and you can use these same skills and the power of observations to make your own discoveries. Are you ready to give it a try?